We're out here today. As you can see, there's definitely a lot of snow. Couldn't have picked a better day to do this. But we're here today, we're gonna go meet with Drew, and we're gonna go pick up my TJ board. Just went pro for Skate Mafia. We're gonna go pick up my board so we can bring it home later, throw it on the wall. Let's go head inside to switch skate and snow. Let's go. Yo.
What's going on, dude?
What's up, dude? How's it going?
Chilling out, man.
Hell yeah. I gotta pick up my TJ board.
Oh, sick.
I was here like last week. I couldn't get one in time because you guys are just selling them so fucking fast.
I think we sold almost 70 of them in the last like 5 or 6 days,
what
dude.
The hell?
Pretty crazy, so.
That's insane.
They're coming, that's for sure.
Is there more coming
in? There is actually, yeah, for sure. We got, I think, another 15 coming, something like
that. Oh shit. This is mine?
That's you, brother.
Sick.
That's it.
I don't know if I'm gonna open it up here. Or if we open it at home, I don't know yet.
Should I think you should open it up here, bro.
Should I do it here?
Yeah, man.
I'm gonna put this on my wall when I get home, though.
I'm actually skating mine, so. I mean, they all came 825 too, which is kind of nice.
They're all 825?
Yeah.
Oh, that means I definitely can't skate it. Yeah. I only skate eight.
Eights, right?
Yeah. There it is.
So dope.
I'm stoked.
We're super happy for him, you know?
When I was a kid, I liked Blind. I don't know, obviously, you know how.
Of course,
shit
yeah.
Which wasn't the same. He should have been on something like proper.
Forever,
like
right?
15 years ago.
Absolutely. I mean, even coming from a sponsored kid here at the shop, you know?
But he had to go through so much
going
crap.
So many loopholes and
so
jumping
many
through
Canadian
things.
Canadian loopholes.
Exactly, right? And just to see him actually happy somewhere right now.
Yeah, this,
Skate Mafia
it's
is
a good fit.
Very homey, very brother-like, you know? That I think it's a perfect fit for him.
I had a feeling like when I saw like, I think it was like that Thrasher like tour that they did.
Yeah.
There was like a bunch of people on that
Wes
Thrasher.
Was there and stuff,
I was like,
right?
It kind of looked like he was vibing pretty close
for
with
sure,
like, the Mafia
which
dudes.
Is sick.
So I was like, that would be a good fit.
Hell yeah.
And then he's got like his wheels and everything like that, his shoes.
Yeah, exactly. Has shoes, we got bones, we got all of it. Yeah, man.
Shop is stocked with TJ stuff. It's good.
That's it.
When do you think the rest are coming in?
It should be here next week, so.
And today is?
Today is Tuesday, the 18th, I believe, so.
18th. What's Friday?
Friday will be the 22nd. Yeah,
because
my birthday's on the 23rd.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit. Happy early birthday.
I know, right? God damn.
I'm going to put this video out on the 22nd.
Okay.
So next week, starting like Monday, they'll start coming in.
Yeah, exactly.
Sick.
And the people will start getting them. As soon as they come in, they'll get shipped out.
It's free advertising.
That's it. Hell yeah, we're stoked. But yeah, 70 boards in like, 6.5
Is
days,
that like a
7
record?
Days. I think so. The only other one was Wade's. First primitive board.
That one sold,
and that
out
sold
super
a
quick
lot.
Too.
Yeah.
TJ used to ride for Switch back in like 2005 or 6
Five
or something
six,
like that.
Yeah.
Back in the Switching It Up days.
When he was a young one.
And now it's just, I mean, he's had pro models in the shop before, but.
Yeah.
It's another full circle moment. It's like he's done a couple circles, but.
For sure.
It's sick.
It's good to see, right?
Shout out to the homie. Package secured once again. Got the board. We're gonna throw that up on the wall. I'm gonna buy another one too. I'm gonna buy one to skate. Behag, you gotta order eights, bro. I'm not skating 825. I'm also really hungry, so maybe we'll have some avocado toast when we get back. I didn't eat this morning. I had my greens though. I had my subi. So I usually count that as my breakfast now, and then I'll let some hours go by. So what I wanna do is I wanna lose a little bit of weight, and then after I've lost a little bit, which I have, I've already lost 5 pounds since starting the videos, which it's only been like a week now. Then I wanna start like doing more like muscle workouts, like to get more defined, have more like definition to like my body, I guess. It's so weird talking about this because I've never cared about this stuff before, but I'm 32 now. If there's a time to start caring about it, it should be now, because if I, you know, let's say if I got into this at 40, it would be a lot harder. But yeah, we're almost at home now, so we'll throw this on the wall. We'll have some avocado fucking toast. All right, avocado toast. This is really good if you like put an egg on it, but I don't feel like making an egg right now. Got avocado and some flavor, aka spicy mayo. That's good. Not a damn chance. So the first vlog that I did, I actually didn't see this. When I opened up the box for that 9 Club board that I got, the one that's on the wall now, so I actually got a Polaroid. I noticed it on the floor, like 3 days later. You're just behind like a bin that was on the floor. It must have fell out behind, like out of the box. If there was only 9, shit, I got one. I'm stoked. Scan that barcode, guys. Leave Switch a Google review. Give him a 5-star rating. It smells weird. There. Done. Let's go throw it up on the wall. Good. We did it. Mission accomplished. We got the TJ board. It's up on the wall now. That's it. That's the whole video today. I just wanted to go to Switch, say what's up, and go pick up my board so I could go throw it on the wall, and that's all there is to it. So if you guys made it to the end of the video, thank you guys for watching. Again, go leave Switch a little Google review, especially if you've shopped there already. If you haven't checked them out, switchnow.ca online. And they're located in Ajax, Ontario as well. Look them up on Google, Switch Skate and Snow. I'll throw their address in the description below. Shout out to Behag. Shout out to Drew. If you guys like it, hit the like button. If you guys don't like it, hit the dislike button. That's all good with me. Let me know what you guys like and don't like as well. And go eat your avocado toast. Peace.